Hello guys, what is going on? Hello guys, what's going on? We're gonna play some Arkham Knight. This is not a new game, as you know. This is just me playing a game that I haven't tried before because, well, I wanted to. It seems like it's a really great game on console at least, but I've heard it's not at all good on the PC. So that's a bit, yeah, you know. Let's see, I got some codes here. Do redeem codes, icon from the store tab, something. PlayStation Store. Might it be extras? Whoa. Let's just do a new story. Or we can't. Oh gosh, darn it. So we can't do jack shit. I'm sorry guys. So we're not gonna be playing some Arkham Knight. Not now at least. So let's see what we have in options here. Waka waka wee wee. Waka waka. Well, something, nothing. Audio options. Music. We don't need music that much. Cause we're not liking music. Anyway. Normal speakers. Yeah. Good. Controls. Yes, we do have controls. Wayne Tech, that's good to know. Run X, capes done. Okay, strike, counter, grapple, crouch, enter battle wheel, aim gadget. So it's pretty much. It's pretty much some basic controls. Well, I guess. I think it feels like it's kind of basic. See, what did it say? So 39 minutes, which, that's not a fun at all. Oh, crikey. See what the problem is. Sorry about this, guys. Just. Ooh, 23 hours left. That's not even funny, yo. So 9 minutes, we got down to 9 minutes. Let's see if we can pause something else or hold it, because we just need to save the PlayStation here so it's not dying on itself. That did nothing. But let's keep it like that, I guess, so we can talk. So Batman Arkham Knight is coming up, some gameplays. Haven't played it before, so it's gonna be really fun for me to try it out. Seen a lot of movies. Video clips on YouTube and stuff like that, which made me really interested. and this supports the PlayStation control, the little one, the little PlayStation doodad. I'm gonna see if I can find it, because I have one around here somewhere. Sorry about this, guys! So, here it is. I found it. I'm coming back. Work for me, guys. The Vita, sorry, the Vita. And... Ooh, might be out of power. Nah, it's cool. It's cool. Okay, PS4 link. Start. So, 6 minutes. We're gonna do a bit more things. Two screens, searching for PS4, connecting. You have to use Wi-Fi. Well, I do. So, what else do we have here? Today, apparently not much is gonna happen except for Arkham Knight. Seems like it's gonna be too long of a download, cause sad to say my internet is not really up to par. I'm gonna see what I can do about that, but that's not gonna happen anytime soon. Got my green screen going on the PC, so a few updated streams are gonna end up on that one as well. We're gonna have some competitions and stuff like that, so yeah, I think it's gonna be good. Tried it out, seems like it's really working out like I wanted it to. New webcam, which is brilliant. It works so good. It's really an upgrade. So games to come in the near future, at least. We're gonna have Batman Arkham Knight, of course. Probably gonna run through it, see if I can do play through the entire game. See if I manage to play through the game. And we're also gonna be playing some Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Been watching a few of those videos as well, and really enjoyed that game. Looking at that game, at least. So yeah, that's up. What can I tell you about Syndicate? It's in London, at least. So it's, we're playing that we're in London, and we're gonna be same as always on Assassin's Creed. I guess we're gonna be trying to change the future and stuff like that by going into some douchebag's life. I'm generalizing a lot now, but pretty much Syndicate. I'm trying to open it. Gosh darn it. It's hard. It's a hard life, y'all. So yeah, we're gonna have Syndicate, we're gonna have Arkham Knight, we're gonna have some... come on, words, you know. Paladins is coming up. A lot of Paladins, but that's on PC, so... just so you know. And we're gonna give away some keys and contributors. Contributors keys. Well, you get a lot of skins for free. That's pretty much it, at least. Something Plastic Revolution. I'll just check it out. Because it's on the tip of my tongue. So anyway, I hope your day is great. I hope your weekend is great. Or have been great. It's almost over now, so... But... I hope it was good. 1 minute until gameplay. So just stay tuned. Be patient, guys. Homefront Revolution. It's gonna come sooner or later. Yeah, I'm sorry. The game takes a long time to load. And I'm crying on the inside. And my nose is clogging up, as you hear, because I can't talk anymore. What else? Subnautica. We're gonna be playing some Subnautica. We're gonna be playing some Just Cause 2, 3? I can't remember. Not the latest one, the one before. Cause I have no clue how it actually works. Okay, so we're starting. Yay! Under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. Yeah, I got you under my skin. Batman Arkham Knight, that's probably the Joker, because nobody else looks that good. Except for me, I guess. Just starting Twitch so I can read what you're typing to me. And there we go, Batman Arkham Knight, and we're streaming, so I'm just gonna change so I get full screen here, so hang on a second, advanced settings, and we want to remove that one. Now let's see if it works. Yeah, it does. So here we go. I got you under my skin. So this is the first time I'm playing Batman Arkham Knight. So let's burn the mother effer. Ooh, you can control the flames. Oh, that's horrific. Oh, that was... Oh, no, that's not okay. Way this to be really offensive.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman
died. Let me know if you can hear me, or if I have to turn down the TV or something like that. Because I like it. I would love to raise the sound on TV so I can really sink into it. 9 months ago, Joker was creepy.
I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull
not the time, maybe. Something is gonna explode, I guess. Ooh, happy Halloween! And we went into first person. Can we control this? Thanks, at least.
No problem.
Taste the real taste.
Thanks, honey.
There's usually some fun.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
She looks kind of good.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Graphic-wise, there's some. Oh, god damn it. So, somewhere around here.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
So this, by the looks of it, most of this is in the 50s-ish.
Yep.
Right. It feels like it, at least. And smoking inside a diner at that point of time. Let's see if we can look at the guys. Okay, so these looks... it's an alternate universe, most likely, because some of it is 50s and some of this is like 2000. Anyway, so let's go. There's the smoker, I'm guessing. And it's smoking from the bag, so shit's gonna go down there.
There's no smoking in here.
Yeah. It actually scared me a bit. But... shit. Horrific.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Scarecrow.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, is your only warning.
I think that might be the way tech.
Next bus.
Change suit? What suit? Michael Keaton.
Scarecrow's threat work.
Okay.
Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
You're probably going way ahead of me, but
not so many.
Yeah, give me a heads up when it's time, and I'll do as you say. I'll just obey every one of you.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
But do I have that one? Or does everyone get it? Because I haven't redeemed, used any of the codes I got.
Not enough good people left to stop.
I got a few pre-codes there, so I haven't installed them yet. But 89 Batman. Wasn't that actually quite good?
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Good looking, I mean.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Bat signal. And there you have the bat. I like the head on the new one. No, not the movies. I don't know. I mean the comics.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
But you have there's a lot of different suits in
go.
If you go
safe,
on the comic side.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding
through
Chinatown.
Don't know what they're gonna make.
It's
I haven't
the only
seen
we've had
anything
that
about
gave us the slip.
The new one.
With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower
squad.
Left in the city.
Seen some trainers and stuff
tell
like that.
Tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
But when
do
they're going
to
really do
think
a really
Scarecrow's
good
crazy
Batman
enough to detonate
movie.
A chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
But you have the Batman, Superman thingy, the new, the DC Universe heroes.
Hey, Batman. Every
damn
time.
Come on, words. Okay, so let's see
Oracle,
what we have.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location.
Thank you.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Hey, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring around here.
Wrong button, sorry guys.
Man, I can't believe how quick the guy. got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing. It's the Bat! I'm getting out of here!
So, I haven't got the Batmobile yet, I guess. So rescued.
I could use some help here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How are you gonna stop that car?
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
You, but this one is quite cool. This Batmobile.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
Target's approaching the Bank of Gotham.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, really?
To say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush
you
every bone.
You better talk.
Body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
I can play as Harlequin as well, it seems. That's awesome. I mean, Harkin
Oracle,
is one of my
check
favorites.
The chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Let's mess me up first, though. Poison Ivy. dying.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
Don't.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
I doubt it.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Thanks, really?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
To stay within range of your remote control.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement, as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Something soon, I'm punching you in the face.
What am I supposed to do? I'm not sure. Okay. Okay, so we got the diagnostics done, the mission, so that's good.
Batman, I'm seeing transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy. Progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Okay.
Who taught you to drive?
Yeah, but I saw you can play as Harlequin as well, which is quite awesome.
Scarecrow's gonna break you.
Cool.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up? You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
I don't remember you being an expert.
You know, people forget. There's your regular wacko still out there. They sure as hell ain't taking the night off.
Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time. There's not enough of us.
Heavily armored vehicles have been sighted on Founder's Island. It's confirmed.
I've got men searching as we speak.
I'll end up as white-haired as Gordon before this night's through.
Being on this phone is costing lives, sir. This is time I don't have. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
So where the fuck was the
exit? The phone, damn it.
There we go. Okay.
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
Damn it, I thought that was
it. Are you
it.
Okay? Yeah, honey? Honey, you still there?
Otisburg and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with now.
One vial of Titan formula, one set of wind-up explosive false teeth, one pair of actual X-ray specs, one toy gun loaded with one toy flag, and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. One mask and jacket worn by Anarchy, a.k.a. Lonnie Machin. I wasn't even a cop when this kid tried to hit. One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some. One pair of shock gloves worn by the electrocutioner, a.k.a. Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Black Gate. One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harlene Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gathered, Scarecrow sent Harley to bring out poison ivy from the mongrel in blood.
So I'm guessing this is where we are gonna collect our evidence. For this time we're playing, I'm guessing at least, would be quite suited and expected, at least for me. So let's see if we can.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Yeah.
God knows we could use the help.
Ooh, exit. I found it ish. Lol, that's
never
funny.
Seen him up close before.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop.
Lives for the job. We don't deserve this.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Tonight's the night we finally break the bat!
Come on, you cunt. I will beat you senseless and kill you. When you wake up. Infirmary.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
You're welcome. So.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. Here, back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. Wow. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
So, I'm thinking, do we have a bat cave or something like that? Or a headquarter of sorts? So we actually got points. Yeah, we do. Gadgets. Oh, that's horrible. Batsuit. So, where does the skins come in? Or I can't.
Mm-hmm.
So driving this is not easy.
The cow is quaking behind the police department's walls. You will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Think he's had enough?
Not by a long shot. He can take more. Be that right, Mr. Fireman?
Please, no more.
Rescue Fireman. So, hello guys, we're playing Arkham Knight. This is my first time playing it.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked.
Trying to figure out the game.
One by one, we were separated.
I was watching some streams and I thought, I need to try it.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD.
And that's what I'm doing now. So, here we are. Now we're gonna find and rescue some firemans.
A series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and bat.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
So where do we need to go now? So the map is awesome, it's really good, but gosh, fuck.
Thank you.
I would like to jump onto the chopper, you know. But I'm supposed to find the firefighters, and I doubt that it's gonna be that hard actually, but I thought he said something about docks, and we're at the docks, so...
What is it with you and not saying his damn name?
Don't act like you ain't scared.
Okay. Batman. Yeah, I said it. See, where is he? Nowhere. That chump's gone too, if he knows what's good for him.
Okay, so I got 200 meters somewhere here. Chopper. So, I'm thinking, how do I evade? No, not evade. Interrogate.
Is he dead?
probably... Oh well. You win some and you lose most of the time. God, fuckers. Okay, so Dix and Doc West.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
Okay, so we'll do as you say. Objectives. Okay, so this is basically what we need. So let's see, that's the Riddler.
Dent's planning something big. Why else would he team up with Penguin? Riddler's got something real special planned. Tonight's the night we stick it to the Bat. About time, if you ask me.
That was cool.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Sweet. So let's see, we're in Watchtower.
Start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
No, don't be so sure. I will fuck it up for you.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Here he is! Batman's all over this. I'm heading back.
Run like you're it. So we're gonna redirect an antenna. Okay.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Collect the power winch.
You left me to die in the asylum, but I will show you no such mercy.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Okay, so we need to get onto that roof. God damn it. It's a bit stressed out in battle mode, to be honest. I'm breaking everything. Okay, so we started the antenna. Well played, Batman.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great, I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
Come
on. What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face. Half the time, anyway.
cautious in that car tank thing.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for? For the hostage? Contingency plan, in case the bat shows up.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Scarecrow said he'd be here.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas.
I'd like to see you say that to his face.
You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
Taking any chances.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
He's not getting in here. We've got everything covered. Just stay calm.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Need any.
soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Okay, so... Suit up. Where's the bat logo? Come on, bat logo. Gosh darn it. That's not enough. You need the bat logo on your belt, Batman. Don't you know anything? Wait a second. Hold on, guys.
Bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting.
Ooh.
Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
Okay.
The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession.
That's good.
The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Cool.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Yeah, but can I...
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Okay, so, training.
Simulation activated.
Haha, cools. Yeah, fuck. So, this one is going all there, going up. Hang. Drop down.
Mission failed.
Simulation activated.
Okay, so we got it done. Now we need to do this.
Three gunmen, thing. One hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? You just called it backup? What's happening? Shut up! She's trying to flush us out!
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in. Suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
I don't feel like doing that now. I just feel like kicking some.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beating.
Falcon 5 to control. Rioters in Chinatown, over.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what...
Sorry, guys. Just checking on home front. Not gonna be playable today, sorry to say. But tomorrow, guys, you're gonna be watching some Homefront, which I hope you'll enjoy. We're gonna end it soon here.
Come on, let's go! Come on, move!
I think we're pretty much done here.
Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin T-minus 30 minutes.
So it starts out.
We need eyes on target, now!
I should clear the area first.
Hold night. Scarecrow won't take long, but until then, we hold position. Got it? Sure, sure. That bomb better detonate soon. We can't hold out much longer. Every second counts. We'll keep them busy as long as we can.
Safe to access the terminal. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols. Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies. It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
Yes, they will pay for this, but they will not pay for it today.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Level up. Yay! So, let's see what we got here. We got 4 points. Yes. So that's a good one, the boost thingy. The boost! So the remote trap pass. Okay, so it crikey. Anyways.
For hostages, keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. They'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham. Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
So someone sounds angry.
Coming down! Lock up!
Yeah, this is a trap room.
Can I get some help here?
Say something.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking... Who the hell is this guy?
Bust you up.
The one giving the orders. He talked like he knew you.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Jump over here somehow.
I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
So there must be some sort of, yeah. The fighting here is fun as hell.
Aerial units say up with a payload primed and ready to drop. Their army won't be getting anywhere near this city.
Okay, so let's try this way.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Thank you.
ambush Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been busy.
Oh, God. He destroyed the tank! Hey, don't worry. Yeah, but not here. Not right this second. What if he comes up here? I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. He's not. He's on the extinction list. What do we do? We wait. What? Orders. We're too exposed here. He's gonna pick us off one by one, just like the others.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out there. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be... It is dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
How the fuck do I go past that crap?
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
This is as high as the elevator will go.
God damn it.
This is as high as the elevator will go. If I'm going to reach the worker, I'll need a way to get inside this elevator. This is as high as the elevator will go.
Well, this is gonna be it for me, guys. I need to go to sleep, tomorrow's work, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.